These people, refugees, tried their best to wait for 50 days, but there's no way. Even they now decided to live without food and water. Even food and water till death. They want to be here.
What do you want?
We want to a safe place to live. We don't have any place to live now. We leave our countries, we come out from our countries, we will destroy our houses and our babies and children are not safe. We want a safe place with a peaceful solution. This is our demand.